Joy can be said to be a product. As I said before, that in every product, there will be a process. In every destination, there must be a direction. In every destination, there must be a direction. Enwenu nzo esi agomo ahia. Inwa anwa atinyishi uzo afogbe egomo ahia. Any way for a wagi iwere. So if you don't know the route or the direction to go anywhere, you ask questions.
Say, I hear you, sir.
There is a pathway to every destination. There is a pathway to every end point. That's what we call end point. That is the place you are going. So there is a way, there is a pathway to every end point in life. And those who know how to locate the pathway will arrive at their destination very easily. That's why Nibo see Onya Jojo and I am again. And the one to go neighbor, why Biara, a gaga fools on. As a gaga fools on. You must locate your location. You must arrive at your destination. All of you that will shout amen now, you will not regret your existence. At the end of your life, after your old age here, you will confirm by yourself that you are not a failure. When you follow a way that is leading to where you are going, you will arrive where you are going. So if you follow the way of joy, you will end in the place of joy. Simple.